Hello learners, I hope you all are doing good. So this is third and the last part of India climate, vegetation and wildlife. In this video we are going to see that there is connection between climate, vegetation and wildlife. These all things are interconnected. How? According to the climate of a particular area, region, the vegetation take place according to climate. According to the climate, the wildlife exists over there. As you can see in the image, the chart is showing the interconnection of climate, vegetation and wildlife. Yeah. So let's study about wildlife. So the forests are home to variety of wildlife. Yeah, as I said that there is a connection between climate, vegetation and wildlife, because without forest there could not be any wildlife, or there could not be a life of even mankind. So the forests are home to variety of wildlife. The tiger is our national animal. It is found in various parts of the country. Gir forest is in Gujarat, is the home of Asiatic lions. Elephant and one horned rhinoceros roams in the forest of Assam, and elephants are also found in Kerala and Karnataka. Now camel and wild asses are found in Great Indian Desert and the run of Kutch respectively. Wild goats, snow leopard, deer, etc. are found in the Himalayan regions, and beside these many other animals are found in our country. Streets are in streets, dogs are roaming, cat are roaming. Other than that, there is a monkey, wolf, nilgai and more of animals which are found in India. And India is equally rich in bird life also. Peacock is our national bird. It's not a national animal, it's national bird. Other common birds are parrot, duck, pigeon, bulbul and etc. Yeah, so there are several bird sanctuaries which have been created to give bird their natural habitat. These provide the bird protection from hunter, and there are several hundred of species of snake also found in India. Cobra, python, rats and all other species. Ichhadhari hyena is not part of that. Yeah, it is a mythology. Yeah, but due to cutting of forests and hunting, several species of wildlife of India are declining rapidly, and many species have already become extinct. And in order to protect them, many national parks, bird sanctuaries and biosphere reserves have been set up. And so the government has also started Project Tiger and Project Elephant to protect these animals. Every year we observe Wildlife Week and the first week of October to create awareness of conserving the natural habitat of animal kingdom. So here we have completed this chapter. So we have studied in this chapter what are the climate conditions in India. Due to that climate condition, what sort of vegetation is found in India, and due to that vegetation, what sort of animals and wildlife is found in India. Yeah, so we have seen the connection between these three, that due to particular climate there is particular sort of vegetation, and due to that vegetation a particular type of animal is found in that areas. Yeah, so if you are having any doubt, you can contact me, you can call me anytime, you can text me anytime. So thank you.